you mean something. It's in some ways, it's a little bit difficult to talk to Paul McCartney because you're Paul McCartney, you know, even though you're just a lovely guy. You know, you're just a guy, right?
You know, the thing is, I am still that little kid that grew up in Liverpool. Okay, I got really famous, but in here, I'm still that little kid. So I'm amazed at, like, the audience reaction and stuff, and because it's like, I still don't believe it, you know? And the way I think, just like when I'm at home,
yes,
I'm just slobbing out watching television, like anyone. So so it's kind of him and me. Me is me that was always in this
right.
body, and the body's just grown up.
Sure, the guy behind the eyeballs.
Yeah, and then him is that famous guy.
Wow.
He's very famous.
I've heard he's very famous.